SCP-4096 Object Class, Euclid. Currently debated special containment procedures. Hide archived procedures. SCP-4096 is contained at its location, which has been surrounded by chain-link fence and marked as condemned. In the event that SCP-4096 moves through the wall of the building and into public view, a secondary wall will be constructed to obscure it. Testing on SCP-4096 requires explicit permission from the O5 Council, and is currently a top priority, postponed indefinitely. Hide current procedures. SCP-4096 is, under the manifold's current definition, contained. A method of breaching said containment is currently being investigated. Description: Hide archive description. Bulliding.jpg. The building containing SCP-4096, prior to containment, existing as a complex topological manifold nested within a portion of wall in the now derelict records office for the city of Hereford, England. SCP-4096 represents a method of reversing the two opposing sides of an established dichotomy, thereby swapping the two members of an opposite or antithetical pairing. This effect is permanent unless SCP-4096 is used to reverse it, and extends only to the surrounding area. Since SCP-4096 is both physical and non-defined in physical terms except the abstract, its position cannot be externally altered. As a minor overcompensation for continental drift, SCP-4096 moves approximately 0.4 centimeters north each year. The following is a list of all recorded uses of SCP-4096. The 12th of June 2018, activated by civilian, reversing the pairing of night and day in a radius of 100 meters. The moon became a ball of incandescent plasma and the sun became a colossal sphere of glowing rock. This change only affected reality within the area of effect. The 14th of June 2018, activated by initial containment team, reversing the pairing of white and black in a radius of 100 meters. All electromagnetic radiation was mirrored on the EM spectrum about the 0.545 nanometers. The resultant property damage and loss of life extended well past the area of effect, with a death toll of 24 staff, 9 civilians. The 29th of June 2018, activated by a team of research staff, reversing the pairing of good and bad in a radius of 100 meters. One survivor, currently incarcerated. The 11th of July 2018, activated by member of D-class personnel, reversing the pairing of big and small. Subject deceased, bacteria neutralized after 38 hours. No spatial distortions observed. The 21st of July 2018, activated by member of D-class personnel, reversing the pairing of big and small in a radius of 100 meters. Building underwent structural integrity failure, subject was located crushed under wristwatch. The 1st of August 2018, activated by member of D-class personnel, reversing the pairing of broken and unbroken in a radius of 100 meters. Building underwent structural integrity, subject was located broken. The 2nd of September 2018, spontaneously activated, reversing the pairing of normal and abnormal in a radius of 200 meters. Investigatory team inadvertently activated SCP-4096 during their retrieval of various anomalous objects, which have since been placed into storage. A secondary volume has been added to the log of anomalous items to compensate. The 3rd of September 2018, activated by investigatory team, reversing the pairing of up and down in a radius of 250 meters. MTF Theta 90, angle grinders, were dispatched to reverse the effect. Before an activation could be triggered, SCP-4096 spontaneously self-activated. The 3rd of September 2018, spontaneously activated, reversing the pairing of willing and unwilling in a radius of 500 meters. MTF Theta 270 left the area of effect almost immediately. A number of insects were released into the building, and a team of entomophobic D-class personnel were dispatched to attempt to determine the source of the activations. The 3rd of September 2018, spontaneously activated, reversing the pairing of forward and backward in a radius of 950 meters. D-class continued to reverse towards the anomaly after a moment of confusion. The 3rd of September 2018, spontaneously activated, reversing the pairing of inside and outside in a radius of 1.6 kilometers. Those inside buildings went outside, while the external monitoring team went or became inside. Since SCP-4096 was intersecting the wall of the records office, it remained in place. The 3rd of September 2018, spontaneously activated, reversing the pairing of speech and silence in a radius of 20 kilometers. SCP-4096 pleads continuously for several minutes. Since all persons present were only capable of hearing silence, no action was taken. The 3rd of September 2018, spontaneously activated, reversing an unknown pairing over an unknown radius. The 4th of September 2018, spontaneously activated. See current description. Hide current description SCP-Foundation_%28 emblem%29.svg SCP-4096 SCP-4096 is a covert multinational organization dedicated to the containment, destruction, or utilization of phenomena that defy natural law. The leaders of SCP-4096, the Overseer Council, now designated SCP-4096-1, are currently trying to either activate the manifold containing them or, since the manifold has supplied ample containment measures to prevent a breach, externally trigger it. Note that, while the organization itself is currently contained, the majority of staff and resources are not. Only those items specifically embodying SCP-4096 are contained within the manifold at the present time. The containment of SCP-4096 by an anomalous phenomenon and SCP-4096's possession of an entry within its own database are, at worst, minor inconveniences for all employees except SCP-4096-1. Notably, the employees who make up SCP-4096-1 were those directly responsible for the deliberate activation of the containing manifold, and in doing so prompted the manifold to permanently reverse a subset of contained and containing. SCP-4096's staff are currently being urged by SCP-4096-1 to breach the manifold's defensive perimeter at the earliest opportunity. Since this will inevitably prove unfeasible, non-manifold related work is to continue as normal.